Here are the team managers after the European Championship final round in the FIA Karting Championship here at Le Mans. Our winning team managers in the senior category, Marco Parolin for Parolin Racing Team, and in the junior category, Flavio Andreetta for the Racing Rosberg Academy. First of all, to Marco Parolin, a fantastic performance today. Gabriele Mini stealing a fantastic race victory at the end. How hard has the weekend been for this particular weekend at Le Mans?
It was not an easy weekend, starting from the quali, when there was a big question mark on how the track could be, you know, changing a lot session by session. But we managed to make a good time to start in front in the heats. And during the heats, it was not easy because there were some competitors that had a good speed. So it was not an easy task, especially the last one with some drivers with new tires was we had to defend. And we managed to have a P4 for the final. And then we had we were aware of the potential with the new tires. So I would say that final was we knew we had a good speed to fight for the win. The most difficult part were the heats, where we tried to stay in front as much as we could for the final.
How do you now rate the Parolin team's chances of success when we go to Finland for the World Championships?
It's a difficult question because it's a new track for us, for the driver. And we know that in Finland the weather is always a big question mark, you know. For sure we have a good package. I think we stand a chance to fight for the win, but the other competitors are also very fast, and we will go there with the same spirit as today.
Congratulations, Marco. A fantastic weekend.
Thank you very much.
Moving to you, Flavio Andreetta, for the Rosberg Racing Academy. It's been a fantastic weekend, and obviously podiums in both classes, as well as the win for Kimi Antonelli in the juniors. Talk us through the last 3 days.
Yeah, it was not easy for anyone, I think, here. Especially because, as Marco said before, qualifying was really difficult to predict something, because in 2 hour time, there can be a lot of changes. Luckily, and also because he's strong, Antonelli take a very good qualifying. He make P4 in total, and that can permit him to start in a good position for all hits. And he's at the end starting second in the race, in the final. It was we knew that he has good chance to win the race. Also, what else? He did everything well. He haven't done any mistake for a young driver like him. Is fantastic job. Then thanks also to the team, that's a super team, the engine tuners like Alberto from Yame and KVS. Really, really, everything looks easy at the end because he take the lead very quickly and then he go away. But it was not that easy. If you think all the effort from the team, I think is the right result at the end. So also thanks to Ravenel and Rosberg that are still supporting us with these good drivers that we have. Congratulations to all KR at the end, because we take four drivers on the podium at the end. The victory of the championship with Trevisanuto, supported by CV Performance. And really, really a great weekend, great job for everybody.
How do you rate the possibility of adding to the Kart Republic success and obviously the Rosberg Racing Academy success when we go to Finland?
That's tough question. Is will be very different. We're speaking like in 2 months' time, will be probably 20, 30 degrees less than here. It will be a different championship, a different race completely. But for sure we have good chance, because we have been strong also at the start of the season when it was very cold. So in both categories, I think we can say something. And depends how Mark say, it will be a challenge for the weather also, because for sure it can be rain, no rain, and will be difficult for the team to take the right decision at the right time. So we'll see. I don't want to say nothing because I'm Italian, so I believe in luck, so we will see.
Congratulations to Marco Parolin and Flavia Andrietta, team managers who have taken the victory here at Le Mans.